because it has to be 80 degrees to create a hurricane. Mm-hmm. We will float over water, headed to the shore. As we reach our nirvana, sacred soul pure, lift up the ground. I know you will. I chose not to be a slave.
That's right.
Drop the brave runners, now we run away. Like we ain't have all the hood rats and mud rats. Like I ain't have them online without the drug rats. Nobody could ruin me. I just call my wife up, let's get Hoover free. I put all my ice up in my Louis V. I just caught my mama crib, I'm back over east.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay, all right.
Yeah.
See this in 3D. All lights out for me. All lights out for me. Lightning strikes the beach. 80 degrees.
Composition, it was like literally 5 minutes of like a 3 hour jam session, and you know, and it's just going through everything and kind of editing and putting everything in its proper place, taking out the wrong notes. That's really the process. It's really just jamming.
Hurricane was born out of one of these many, many pieces of music that we've made. We were in a room making up something creative, and now millions and millions of people are hearing it. It's amazing.
Little Baby being on it was already, I felt like that helped the record last longer, but then The Weeknd kind of like gave it the punctuation mark. So it was good to see the whole record come together from like all these different versions.
I think the way they kind of repurposed the sample we made is pretty impressive. It's pretty creative.
To know that it's making an impact, and it's you know, it's what many people dream of their whole lives. Mm-hmm. And he's a great collaborator. He's always brought people in to collaborate with. He's not selfish with that. He's put people on, and also, as collaboration always does, it has enhanced his music.
It just shows, like, you just keep working. It's just, you keep putting good music out there. I feel like I have a great team, and, you know, I know they get tired of me pushing them to keep working, but I feel like good music finds its way. I could tell that, like, Kanye was, like, really precious with this record, so...
I was up for self. I was up for sale, but I couldn't tell. God made it rain, the devil made it hell. Dropped out of school, but I'm the one at Yale. Made the best tracks, I still went off the rail. Had go down, down, down. This a new town, town, town. This a new 10, 10, 10. I'm going in. Here I go on a new trip. Here I go acting too lit. Here I go acting too rich. Here I go with a new chick. And I know what the truth is. Still playing out the two kids. It's a lot to digest. When your life always moving. Architectural digest. But I need a home improvement. $60 million home. Never went home to it. Genius, don't clueless. It's a whole lot of tourists. Alcohol anonymous. Who's the busiest loser? Heated by the rumors. Read into it too much. Being in for some true love. Ask him, what do you love? Hard to find out what the truth is. But the truth was that the truth sucked. Always seem to do stuff. But this time it was too much. Everybody's so judgmental. Everybody's so judgmental. Everybody hurts. But I don't judge mentals. It was all so simple.
One more time.
Stassi baby. Stassi baby. This nigga crazy. Jay goes crazy, son.
What's up, guys? How you feeling? My man right here.
How you doing, boss?
It's Don the Media right now. Where we at?
So, okay.
That's so cool. What's the unknown location? Hey man, please do not try it with these guys, please. We don't want no one to get hurt.
I ain't gonna tell you right now.
One move.
And turn them strings up.
Awesome. Let's see, right up. I just said it, bro. I gotta say it, you watch it. Right up.
And me,
Tonda, 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 Tonda.
And my mom always supported me when I was arrogant, when I was cocky. She supported me. I'm not an artist. I'm an outright alien superhero. It's straight up Steve Jobs talking. I've been to the hospital and back. Now it's 9 Billy. Like, it's literally la, 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 la. I had this vision of the release of the album. Someone came to me and showed me, and I was like, yo, you gotta put this out there.